center button, you can change from temperature to air velocity.
Center, okay.
Number three, yeah. Number three. Okay. This is, you can see, to change the parameter to Celsius to air velocity. Okay. If you want to change, for example, this is in Celsius, you want to change it to Fahrenheit.
So left, right to change it.
Left button, you press it, hold it. You can change already. This is going up, this is going down.